Hey guys, it's Anne Marie. And I got all three boys down here. They've been a little scattered a little bit because I pulled everything up and swept and mopped again today when I got home. Just to kind of freshen things up here. Anyway, I thought we would pull some cards to get some messages of clarity for those of you who like it. Bow chicka bow bow. What is it, boys? Nothing like looking over and seeing a cat's asshole. Okay, thank you, Spirit. Thank you to Fire, Air, Water, Earth, Spirit. Thank you to the West, the North, the East, the South. Thank you, Mother Earth. Thank you, Mother Gaia. What's the earth and bone of this situation? What's up with this, Spirit? Please. Calling to all my high vibrate ancestors, spirit guides, divine instant beings, and sources of light. Ooh, 31, conjurer. Number 9, visionary. Confidence, passion, self-worth, higher self, fertility, creativity. Okay, what are you conjuring up? Is that it for these, spirit? Juggling, though. Juggling. A lot of balls in the air. A lot of balls in the air. That sounds stupid to say that. Beneath the surface, what's really driving you? True motives breaking free. So, let me get here. So, the conjurer. Visionary. And beneath the surface is the water's oracle. I'm getting two different messages here. And that's why I'm like, okay, there's spirit. There's two different messages and I'm not clear on which one to give you. And so here's I hope I can get this out. Part of the message is about you, your energy, of you being this creative person. They have a lot of confidence, a lot of passion, and this new thing that you are creating. Oh, that's what it is. There's going to be some things coming in your energy, if they're not in there now, that it's going to require you to look beneath the surface, to look underneath something. To look further into details, look into the details, look in this, look in the fine print. There's something in the fine print that you don't want to miss. Someone also may be trying to create a lot of balls to be up in the air for you, meaning like to get you to juggle a lot of things, so you miss something that's beneath the surface. Spirit is wanting you to be very mindful, even if you have a lot of balls in the air, to be very precise and on point. When it comes to contracts, reading things, agreeing to anything, whether it's verbal or written, because there's something beneath the surface that you may miss. And it's someone's true motives and that they have for you or this situation. There's some motives that they're not being upfront with you and honest about. But because you have higher knowledge and you're a divine being, you're going to get a kind of a ding about this, but the goal is this person conjuring up a bunch of balls in the air, a bunch of things to get you to juggle a lot of things. I'm just seeing someone juggling a lot of things to kind of get you to miss this. And that's oftentimes how things are created in our lives, where all these things, like, they hit you all at once, right? Bah, 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 bah. This happens, and this happens, and this happens, and this happens, and this happens in different areas of our life. And so we miss the fine details. We miss the little things. Or people will go back to something and look at something or research something, or something didn't seem right. But because another fire started somewhere that falls by the wayside, doesn't mean that's not important. But there's a lot of things you got going in the air. There's a lot of things that may be being created. So you do not look beneath the surface. Can we get more on beneath the surface of this energy that is trying to conjure things up, Spirit? Okay. The energy that's trying to conjure some things up. Make sure I had all the cards. Yeah. Okay. Spirit, please show me. They're trying to conjure up. They're trying to do nurture. Ah, seed, conceive, nourish, birth. Yeah, they maybe want to take your ideas, the seeds that you planted, the things that you've been nurturing, the thing that you've been trying to birth. That's number 16, so that would be 7. So something of the divine. They may not want you to do that, or they may, like I said, they may try to get you to sign something that kind of takes your ideas or takes a propriety of it. I don't even know what that means, but, poet. Inscribe, envision, write, recite. Yeah, that's the number 7. We have multiple 7s here. 16, which would be 7, yeah. And the, you know, again, this is about the writing thing and the reciting thing. Be very mindful of what you're reading, what you're signing, what you're maybe overlooking. Get it in writing. If someone like makes a verbal commitment to you about something, especially if it has to do with your creativity and your business or something like that, make sure you get that in writing. Ouch, I feel like something bit me. Sorry. Make sure you get that in writing. I need more on that, Spirit. I was thinking about getting all the cards out, but I just... Okay. Camera. Remembering something. Keepsake. Perception. Learning from the past. Okay, that's what it is. Okay. Making memories, right? So this may have happened in the past, and you may not have realized it. And so Spirit is saying that learn from, even if this hasn't happened, but think back in your past when a lot of balls were up in the air or you had a lot of things going in your life. And you know this is for you because you now realize in the past that there's some stuff that you missed. Like, oh my God, I didn't read that. Or, you know what I'm saying, I got that notification to check this out and I didn't check it out. I got something in the mail or an email, you know what I'm saying, in the past. And, you know, you remember that now, right? And so Spirit is saying kind of remember back to the times that you were really busy or overwhelmed or you had a lot of things going on and you missed key ingredients or key elements to something. I hope this is making sense because that's going to help you have a different perception on what this is coming in your energy. Is that it, Spirit? Spirit is saying also be mindful of trickster spirits. Even if they're your family or close friends or someone you've worked with for a long time. Even if they seem really sweet and innocent and they go to church on Sunday is what I just heard. And it's not a dig on anybody, okay? That's just what Spirit showed me. Like, it doesn't matter how someone presents themselves, how they want people to perceive them. There's something beneath the surface that's being missed or could be missed. And it's done purposely for you to be like really busy or overwhelmed with things, or for you just to automatically trust someone or something because they're this nurturer, and you wouldn't think twice maybe about looking beneath the surface with this person or this situation. The Spirit is asking you to do so. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Spit out the bones. I hope you're healthy and happy, full of joy. May you love and be loved. Heal. Don't harm.